Magnetic inductive flow sensors from Automation Direct are an excellent way to measure liquid flow rates in half-inch to 2-inch MPT pipes up to 160 gallons per minute. And because there aren't any moving parts, they give you a robust, accurate, and easy way to measure the flow rate of conductive fluids, including viscous fluids and slurries. The liquid flows through a magnetic field in the sensor, inducing a voltage which is proportional to the flow rate of the liquid. The faster the liquid moves, the bigger the voltage. Of course, for that to work, the liquid you're measuring has to have some conductivity. Here's a chart showing the relative amounts of conductivity of different kinds of water-based fluids. It doesn't matter how much conductivity the fluid has. As long as it has some conductivity greater than 20 microsiemens, the sensor will figure it out and provide the proper flow rate. The beauty of this is there's no calibration or inputs you need to provide. The sensor automatically takes care of all of that. There are two versions in this family of sensors. The 1001 series has configurable digital outputs on channel 1 for flow sensing and switched or analog options on output 2 for flow or temperature, or it can be used as a reset input. The 1002 series only has the two 4 to 20 milliamp analog outputs for measuring temperature on channel 1 and flow on channel 2, so it's easier to set up because there's nothing to configure on the outputs. Output 1 on the 1001 series can be set up as a switch to indicate that some limit has been reached or to shut off a valve or signal an alarm, or as a pulse that triggers every time a specified number of gallons passes by for counting applications. And for the two larger models, it can also be set up with a frequency output. Output 2 on the 1001 series can be set up as a switched output or an analog output for flow or temperature. Output 2 can also be used as an input to reset output number 1. The digital outputs can be set up for NPN or PNP and normally open and normally closed, and they are short circuit protected, non-latching. The frequency output is handy if you need to replace another type of sensor like a paddle wheel that outputs a frequency signal. Magnetic inductive flow meters with a frequency output allow you to drop this sensor right in place of the other type of sensor and not have to change any of your existing electronics. And since the magnetic inductive flow sensor doesn't have any moving parts, and it doesn't have things like a paddle wheel to impede the flow of your fluid, you'll have a much more reliable and hassle-free system. The built-in LED display and push buttons make setup quick and easy. There's no need for special configuration software or download cables. And it can be set for gallons per minute, gallons per hour, total gallons, and you can even view the temperature of the fluid. Here's a chart that summarizes the process connection size, the flow range, outputs available, and if the sensor has empty pipe detection. They all operate over -4 to 176 degrees F and have the same display options. They're all class 3, so they don't require a ground, which is really handy if you're using them in a PVC pipe installation. So if you need to reliably measure the flow rate or flow volume of a conductive fluid, check out these magnetic inductive flow rate sensors from Automation Direct. And be sure to watch this brief quick start video to get up and running quickly. If you have any questions, please contact Automation Direct's free, award-winning tech support team during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help you. And don't forget the forums. There are lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. Just don't post any questions for Automation Direct support team there. They don't monitor the forums on a regular basis.